Continue being a doll or become a human. I've always wanted to be a human.
Oh, honey, you're awake. I just started making breakfast. Here, you should have something to drink. You must be thirsty.
Refreshing. Thank you.
Darling, the water's actually supposed to go in your mouth.
Sorry, it's my first day being a human.
Brianna, there you are.
Brianna? What's a Brianna?
You, that's your name.
Well, I used to be a doll.
Babe, I've missed you so much. Come here.
Why would you do that?
Because we're boyfriend and girlfriend. That's what we do. Hey, are you actually a doll or were you a doll?
Yes.
Then that means you've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere.
Please, please, listen to me. I am not a doll. I am a human trapped inside a doll.
This doll's so advanced. Who programmed her?
I wasn't programmed. I'm human. I need to get out of here.
You're not going to get very far with plastic legs.
This doll's kind of weird. Do you think any kids will buy a human trapped in a doll doll?
I don't think so, boss. That's not very popular amongst kids.
I told you, I am not a doll.
Yeah, I don't think she'll sell. If no one buys her by the end of the day, we'll throw her in the garbage.
Wow, I want this doll. She looks so realistic.
Little girl, I am not a doll. I am a human.
You've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere. Do you know where you used to live when you were a doll? That must be where the real Brianna is.
I used to live in a room with lots of other dolls where little kids would come and stare at us.
Oh, a toy store. Babe, you look so beautiful today. Stop it, Jake. That's not the real Brianna.
Okay, but it still looks like her.
Why does my face feel so warm?
Because you're blushing. Now come on, we have to find out which toy store you're from.
You were Brianna's best friend?
Not were. I am Brianna's best friend.
I've never had a friend before. My eyes are feeling wet.
That's because you're about to cry.
Cry?
Okay, this is a toy store. Do you recognize it?
Yes, this used to be my home. I want to leave.
Hello, ladies. Could I help you find anything? Why does your friend look so scared? She's just like that. Do you have a doll that's like super realistic? Kind of seems like a human?
Yeah, a little girl just stole her.
Thank you for saying that to me. It really helped me understand. I'm sorry, I want to buy you, but I don't have any money.
You don't need any money. You just need to carry me and run.
You're pretty heavy.
Thank you for getting me out of there. Now I'll show you where the best place to find me is. My high school.
Okay, you show me the way and I'll carry you.
Wait, before we go, I must ask. Won't your parents be worried about you?
My parents won't be worried about me because I don't have any parents. I'm an orphan. I don't have any friends either. That's why I wanted a doll so bad, so I could have someone to play with and keep me company.
I'll make you a deal. Once you get me back in my human body, I'll buy you as many dolls as you would like.
Who are you looking at?
My best friend Stephanie! And me!
What are we going to do now? A little girl stole the real Brianna.
Hey, look over there. That's me.
Come on, hurry. Let's catch up to them. Brianna, wait.
Stephanie and me. Me when I was a doll.
We found the real Brianna, but how are we going to get your body switched back?
I have an option to go back as a doll, but I'm sorry. I can't do it. I don't want to go back to that toy store and that bad man.
No, you have to give Brianna's body back. You're a doll, and she's a human. You can't steal her body.
I have an idea. If you choose to go back as a doll, you can come back with me and be my doll. We'll be best friends.
A friend? I've never had a friend before. Okay, I'll choose it. I'm back in my body.
I'm back as a doll.
Stephanie, I've missed you so much.
I'm so excited to bring you home with me.
Yes, you and I are going to have so much fun.
Yay!
I got you the new dolly you wanted.
Thank you, I love...
Stop. You can't ever say I love Y-O-U. If you say it to someone who's not your soulmate, you'll lose all memory of the person you said it to.
Hey, baby, I got you lunch.
Aw, thank you, babe. You're amazing.
I think it's time for us to say the L word.
But Evan, what if you're not my soulmate? I don't want to forget you.
It's okay. You don't need to forget me. I'll just say it then. I love you.
Evan?
Who are you? How do you know my name?
I'm your girlfriend.
I don't even know you. You're not my girlfriend, you bitch.
Hey, Emily. Evan told me he loved me today.
Brianna, that's great.
He forgot me.
Oh, no.
I need to make him fall for me again. Even if we're not soulmates, I don't want to lose him. Emily? Evan? Emily, how could you kiss Evan? I love him. And I?
Brianna, don't say it.
Love you. Emily, how could you kiss Evan? I love him. And I?
Brianna, don't say it.
Love you.
No, Brianna. Brianna.
How do you know my name?
I'm not sure, but my name's Emily. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, Brianna, I really like your sweater. It's so cute.
Thank you. It's new. I just bought it. My ex just came in. He told me he loved me today and then forgot me.
Whatever. Don't worry about him. You deserve so much better.
Thanks, but how would you know? You don't even know me.
I don't have to know you. It's obvious. Did you see? Evan was looking at you the whole class.
Whatever. He lost his chance. Hey, Emily?
Yeah?
I never forgot you.
What?
Blackheart, Redheart, Blackheart, Redheart, Blackheart, Redheart.
Oh, honey, you got your hearts.
Yay!
Now you must choose one, but whatever you do, don't choose the...
I want the Blackheart. It reminds me of death.
No! You made a big mistake. The Blackheart means if someone falls in love with you, their heart will die. But the Redheart means if someone falls in love with you, their heart will continue beating. Now you can never find love, because if someone falls in love with you, they'll die.
Timmy! I'm gonna be the princess, you be the prince, and we're gonna get married.
We're getting married?
It's just for pretend. Timmy! Timmy?
No, what happened to Timmy?
He's sleeping, I think.
No, he's not sleeping. He must have fell in love with you. Hey, my name's Jason. I just moved here. I could really use a friend.
I'm Brianna.
Oh no, you have a black heart. Oh no. You have a black heart!
So? Why does it matter? You said you just wanted a friend. Nothing bad will happen to you as long as you don't fall in love with me.
Sorry, but I'm not gonna risk it. Here's your test back, Brianna.
Thanks, Mr. Stevens.
Look at your grade.
Yes! I got another A!
Your grades have been phenomenal recently. Keep up the good work. What happened to Mr. Stevens?
Mr. Stevens!
He must have fell in love with Brianna. Oh, who's gonna grade the homework? She shouldn't be allowed in the school.
You guys think I want to live this way? It's not my fault.
Hey, girl, how are you doing?
I'm so glad you're friends with me, Sophie, because no one else will be.
Take it as a compliment. Everyone's scared they'll fall in love with you.
I'm going to be alone forever.
I have an idea. You could hide it.
How?
Here, cover it with this red heart and tell everyone that you got your heart changed from black to red. No one will ever find out.
I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now. Wait a minute. He wrote an address.
He must want you to meet him there. Are you gonna go?
Of course I am. I gotta go home and get ready.
What are you doing?
Covering up the 69. It's so embarrassing. That was weird. Ah! It came back!
You can't cover up any of the drawings your soulmate gave you. It will always reappear.
You know, they really need to make a handbook for all these rules. This is the address.
No way. You actually came.
Hi. You have the heart on your face.
And you have the 69 I drew.
Yeah. Thanks for that. I'm Brianna. Nice to meet you.
I'm Jake. Look, I shouldn't have brought you here. You need to leave. Immediately.
What?
Run. Stop. What are you doing?
I'm drawing an ice cream.
No, you can never draw on yourself. Anything you draw on yourself will permanently be on your soulmate. Forever!
Oopsie.
Brianna, what are you doing?
Relax, I'm just drawing a heart on my face so it'll be easier to find my soulmate.
Okay, but I don't think your soulmate is going to be very happy with you putting a permanent heart on his face.
He'll thank me later. You ready to go to class?
Brianna, look at your face.
Oh, he is not going to get away with this.
Revenge isn't the answer. What did you do?
A permanent mustache.
Let's see how he likes that.
I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now.
Wait a minute. He wrote an address.
I may have caved and texted my ex-boyfriend at 2 a.m. that I miss him. He replied with, "Come over." I didn't go, okay? I don't need a baby. This is going to tell me my ex is the one I'm meant to be with or not. I'm gonna take that as a no.
Oh, another day, another charge. What? Mom, I need to borrow your charger.
No, I'm using it.
I'm only at 10%. I'm going to die.
Here, hurry up.
It's not working. Let's try this.
That's the emergency charger.
This is an emergency. It didn't work. There must be something wrong with my charging port.
Did I hear something wrong with a charging port? Hold still.
Hold what?
What happened?
You made it worse. I'm at 2% now.
There's one more thing we can try. Come with me.
Wait.
Honey, did you just use the bathroom?
No.
Oh no, you aged. You were lying. You can't ever lie because every time you lie, you get older. Look, I dyed my hair green.
Looks really good. It doesn't look like I've aged. Hey, Eugene, I didn't do the homework. Can you give me all the answers?
Brianna, are you trying to cheat?
No.
Hey, Sophie, I've lied twice today and I haven't aged at all. I think I'm immune.
No way, you're so lucky.
Hey, Timmy, you're handsome.
Thanks, Brianna. That's so nice of you.
And Jimmy, those are really nice shoes.
Really? You think so?
I said so many lies today and I haven't aged at all.
Look in the mirror.
Good
morning. It's time to take your medicine.
Bombastic side eye.
No, Miss Applewood, there'll be no side eyeing today. Now take your medicine.
You really thought you ate that?
No, I don't, but you need to eat medicine.
No, I don't want my medication. I want girl dinner.
After you take your medicine.
Girl dinner.
No, please don't sing it again.
Girl dinner. Girl dinner.
All right, unplug her life support. Applewood, you soiled yourself. Come on, let's go and get you cleaned up.
No, I'm in my pooping my pants era.
What happened to your clean girl era? Let's bring that back.
Clean girl aesthetic.
Exactly. Now let's go get washed up.
You're giving me ick.
You're giving me the ick because you smell so bad. Where'd you get that? What are you eating?
My husband. Today we will be making our last girl dinner.
Miss Applewood, are you on your phone again? Your grandchildren don't want you to have too much screen time.
Mind your business, Susan! What is our dessert? Moldy muffins. Yes, that's my favorite food. I need my glasses. Cake? No, no, no. Too sweet. Too sweet. Need some mold on it. Pizza? No, no. Too cheese. Too much cheese! No! Yes. Yes. Toenail clippings. What's my drink? Wash it all down with the 7-Up. Good. Girl dinner. Girl dinner. Hummus? Delectable. Red olives, alright. No, 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 no. I'm not taking my vitamins.
Miss Applewood, you need to take your vitamins.
No, I told you I'm not taking my vitamins, Susan.
See, this is why I told you to stop yelling so much.
I don't yell. Anyways, scrumdiddlyumptious.
Applewood, your grandchildren are here to see you.
Tell them to go home. I'm busy.
You're not busy.
I'm trying to see what kind of dog I am. Today I will be seeing who has a crush on me. 6'5". I would climb that like a tree.
Miss Applewood, what did you just say?
No one's talking to you, Susan. Bartender, I don't know because I'm a material girl. He doesn't make that much money. Cancer. Oh, he's a 10 out of 10 in looks.
No one would ever have a crush on you, Miss Applewood, because you're not a very nice lady.
That's not true, Susan. I have a husband.
Sweetie, is it time for school?
Yes, I think so.
Sweetie, you need to ask, what time is it, Mr. Wolf?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 8 a.m. It's time for school.
Lunchtime.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is.
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 12 p.m. It's time for everybody to eat lunch. Except Timmy. It's time for Timmy to be my lunch.
No, Mr. Wolf, please!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry! What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for everyone to go home.
It's time to go home. I'll see you tomorrow, bestie. Stay safe.
You too. Mom, I'm home. I'm so hungry. Mom, is it time for dinner?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 5 p.m. It's time for me to have my dinner.
Mom. Mom!
Sissy, where's Mommy? It's time for dinner.
She's just sleeping.
Why is there a timer above my head?
Sissy, hurry, you need to ask. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
Ask what? Why is there a timer above my head?
Sissy, hurry, you need to ask. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
Ask what?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
What time is it, Mr. Who?
Mr. Wolf, Mr. Wolf!
Uh-oh, looks like little Sissy ran out of time. It's time to be my meal.
Go away. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 9 a.m. It's time for school. You're late.
I don't care. I'm not going. My mom and sister are gone. What? What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 9 a.m. It's time for you to go to school.
I told you I'm not going.
Uh-oh, you got a mark. 5 mistakes and you're out.
Out? Like...
Yes, exactly. 2 plus 2. Brianna, what's the answer?
I can't answer it. I don't want to make a mistake. I know the answer. It's 3.
That was Timmy's 5th mistake. 5 mistakes and you're out. Brianna, hold this.
What is wrong with you? Why did you give that to me to hold when I wasn't ready?
Chill out. It's no big deal.
No, I can't chill out. I have 2 marks now. 3 more, and I'm out.
Giving her that to hold was a mistake. What? How is that a mistake? Was it a mistake? Brianna, if you agree, I'll take away 1 of your marks. Was it a mistake? Brianna, if you agree, I'll take away 1 of your marks. No, that's my last mistake. You still have 3 left.
It was her mistake, not mine.
Hey guys!
You can't sit with us.
Why not?
The reason Sophie's dead. You let her die so you didn't get another mark.
Why should I get a mark? I wasn't the one who made a mistake. 5 marks and you're out.
You're so selfish. Your shoelaces aren't tied.
Why would you do that?
Sir, she made a mistake. She forgot to tie her shoelaces and then she tripped.
What? No, you tripped me!
You're now the school's target. That's what you get for killing Sophie. You're gonna be next. Everyone, here are your soulmate heart lockets. Only your soulmate will have the key to your heart, and only you will have the key to their heart. Jake is going to be your soulmate for sure. You guys are made for each other.
You guys really think so?
Hey, Brianna, do you think I could see if we're soulmates? Ew, nerdy Nathan! Imagine your soulmate is nerdy Nathan!
No, Nathan, there's no way you're my soulmate. You're a nerd.
That was a little harsh. Here's your test back, Brianna. No way, you got 100%. You're smart.
No.
Brianna, are you a nerd now? You should quit cheerleading and join the chess club with nerdy Nathan.
Thanks a lot, Nathan. Jake, it's time to see if we have the key to each other's hearts.
I really hope you're my soulmate. You're the hottest girl in the school.
And what else?
That's it, you're hot. Nothing else matters, babe.
I guess.
Does it fit?
It
does it fit?
It doesn't.
You're not my soulmate, Jake.
So what? Who cares about a soulmate? That soulmate stuff is fake anyways. We're still gonna be together, right? We're both the hottest and most popular people in the school.
Yeah, of course.
So, are you and Jake soulmates?
We're not.
No way, but you guys were made for each other.
But we're still gonna be together.
Yay! You two are the perfect couple.
Jake, why don't you break up with Brianna and just be with me?
No way, she's way hotter than you. You're just my side girlfriend.
Why am I not even surprised?
You deserve so much better than him.
Just mind your business, nerdy Nathan! Hey, Nathan, I'm sorry I yelled at you earlier. I was just really hurt.
I'm used to it.
Someone dropped their heart key. It unlocks my heart.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
If we're husband and wife, then we should kiss.
Okay, I guess, Timmy, but just on the cheek, okay?
Okay, I guess.
I got money? Mommy, today at school, I got money.
Oh, honey, you must have kissed someone. Every time you kiss someone, you get money. But it has to be someone new every time. If you kiss the same person, you won't get money.
So that means I could be rich, but I don't want to kiss boys. That's gross.
Mom, are you feeling okay?
Sweetie, it's cancer. The medical bills are going to be way too expensive, and I'm too sick to work. How am I going to pay the bills?
Mom, don't worry. I'll get you enough money. Bestie, I need your help. I need to kiss as many boys as possible.
Ew.
It's for my mom. She needs the money.
Oh, well, look over there. There's Eugene. He's a nerd. He'll kiss you for sure. Look over there. There's Eugene. He's a nerd. He'll kiss you for sure.
Eugene, I need you to kiss me.
I'll kiss you on one condition. You have to say Eugene is the smartest, hottest guy on the planet.
I'm not saying that. You can just kiss me on the cheek if it's such a big deal.
You do know you get way more money if you kiss someone on the lips, right?
Eugene is the smartest, hottest guy on the planet.
Okay, now say it like you mean it.
No, we had a deal. I said it. Now kiss me.
Okay, don't yell at me.
Yuck, why does it taste like feet?
What I do in my spare time is none of your business.
I got money. Now who can I kiss next? Principal Stevens, wait!
Hey, Brianna, your best friend told me you're trying to kiss as many boys as possible to get money for your mom. I'm down if you are.
But Jason, you're my boyfriend's best friend, and my boyfriend and I haven't even had our first kiss yet.
Fine, if you don't want money for your mom.
Fine, I'll do it. Jason, just please don't tell my boyfriend.
Don't worry, he already knows.